turn away and do not see. The stories of St. Nicholas' generosity traveled quickly. As a result, the Feast of St. Nicholas was established. In Ukraine, St. Nicholas was remembered as a saint carrying a basket of gifts for good children. Naughty children received birch rods. This was a sign of how to live the Christian life. It is important for us to connect the faith and life of St. Nicholas with his role model, Jesus. St. Nicholas is remembered in a particular way before Christmas. The reason is to remind people of the generosity of God. To witness to others, the love of God extends to all. God's most precious gift to the world is Jesus. The birth of Jesus is why we celebrate Christmas. There is another story about the life of St. Nicholas, where he was a radical defender of truth. It has to do with the conduct of St. Nicholas at the Council of Nicaea in 325, at which a priest named Arius, a priest from Alexandria, denied before the assembly of clergy that Jesus was God. Instead, he said he was like God, but less than him. St. Bishop Nicholas became so angry during Arius' presentation that he literally, physically got up and, punched him. There are more restrained accounts that say that St. Nicholas boxed Arius' ears. What does this mean for us today, though? Yes, we go through the ritual of giving and receiving on the Feast of St. Nicholas, but will we allow the spirit of generosity to be something that is always with us, all year, at all times? Are we people that will be truthful all the time? This is the question that St. Nicholas asks us. Really, the question is more fundamental. Do we trust God enough to follow his teachings, or are the laws of the material world too important for us? St. Nicholas asks us to have the spirit of giving and receiving with us all the days of our lives. Today of all days, let us not turn away from the poor, the sick, and the suffering. Can we really stand and call ourselves Christians while there are poor, starving, and needy on our very doorstep? To know Jesus is to be like him. St. Nicholas was like him, and he lived his life in truth and in justice. May God bless us and keep us in his care. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.